Manchester has down tools to a man to welcome home the City team after their brilliant 3-1 Cup victory over Birmingham. For the Cotton City has brought off the double. United are league champions and City have won the Cup. And who's going to work on a day like this? The team reach the town hall where a civic welcome awaits them from Lord Mayor Tom Regan. But the crowd don't want speeches, they want their hero, Bert Trautmann. Bert can't get a word in either.
Quiet, quiet, quiet. Quiet!
It's a long and nerve-wracking road from the first round to a Wembley triumph, but a homecoming like this makes it all worthwhile.